Did you return my blue jacket?
Yes. And after a very intense conversation with their saleswoman that ended with both of us in tears, I got you a full refund.
I want it back.
Absolutely.
This computer isn't taking my password.
Ah! Oh, no, do that. Ah! It's my laptop.
Well, bring me my laptop.
Wake me up at midnight, but don't startle me. Play a lullaby or something that just slowly increase the volume.
What are you still doing here?
I'm always the last one here.
I'm always the last one here.
The two of them are always in this office. Let's just lock them in a room together so they can have sex with each other. When they're boning, we're free.
We wanted to shut down the elevator for a few minutes so two people could fall in love. Whoa, who's this guy?
You need to go, sir.
It's go time. Oh my God, this is how it always starts in my nightmare.
What are you doing?
What is he doing?
Stop doing that, please. Stop that right now.
I need to be free of this.
We know everything about them, what they like, what they don't like. We are the men behind the curtain.
Does Rick have good Yankees tickets?
No. He watches from the bleachers like a common peasant.
Yeah, of course he does.
We need the people, these two seats, to make out.
Kiss! 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 Kiss!
The world's our oyster!
Taking the rest of the day?
I'm gonna be in late tomorrow.
We did it. We made two miserable people happy. I'm proud of us.
Yes!
Do you guys know each other? We're friends.
That's nice. Why'd you say it like that? Why'd your voice go up?
Go red, go black.
I'm not gonna pretend to let him teach me about how the world works.
Save yourself. We're full-on parent trapping.
No, we're not.
Okay, I think I've seen the Lindsay Lohan classic enough times to know that we're full-on parent trapping hard.
All I care about is that I'm not still an assistant when I'm 28.
I'm 28.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. For you. That's very sad for you.